Luminex's xMAP technology enables the evaluation of up to 500 analytes simultaneously in a single well, known as multiplexing. xMAP technology uses color-coded microspheres as the substrate on which the solution phase assays are performed. The microspheres, also known as beads, are read in an xMAP analyzer. Luminex offers three xMAP analyzers to meet your budget, throughput, and multiplexing needs. Using multiple lasers or LEDs and high-speed digital signal processors, the analyzer reads multiplex assay results by reporting the reactions occurring on each individual bead. Luminex's xMAP technology offers the versatility to perform a wide range of protein or nucleic acid-based multiplex assays on a single platform. xMAP beads are available in a variety of formats, including magnetic and non-magnetic. MagPix can read up to 50 bead regions and exclusively reads magnetic beads. It can analyze a full 96 well plate in 1 hour. The Luminex 200 can read up to 100 bead regions. It analyzes a full 96 well plate in 45 minutes. The FlexMAP 3D can read up to 500 bead regions. It analyzes a 96 well plate in 20 minutes and a 384 well plate in 75 minutes. Generate more data while saving sample, time, and reagents with xMAP technology.